clear that you don't understand. You take out Punk now, the champion's out there on one leg, and you headbutt him. He's not medically cleared. It's not hard to understand. But since you don't understand that, maybe when you get home and you check that bank account and there's a few zeros missing, you'll understand that you've been fired. And if I'd seen you wearing that shirt, I would have doubled it. All I want is to maintain some order around here. That's all I'm looking for. All
right. Maybe instead of shouting at you, you should do your
job. Uh-oh.
Oh, look, is that Rhea Ripley? It's not supposed to be. Oh, she doesn't look very happy, does she? Maybe you should go deal with that.
Thanks for the tip. At least there's one leader around here.
Adam Pearce is great at his job, but... I don't know how he didn't know that Drew was wearing that shirt.
Please welcome...
Mommy looks pissed.
Face for the WWE Women's Championship at WrestleMania after Bayley won the Royal Rumble. So Rhea Ripley's going to defend against the winner of the Elimination Chamber match, which takes place 2 weeks from Saturday in Perth, Western Australia.
So Nia Jax will be in it.
Just qualified for the Elimination Chamber match. But I'm not out here to talk about qualifying matches. I'm out here because I want Nia Jax in this ring one-on-one so I can rip her bloody head off.
Jeez.
So Nia, I advise you to get in this ring right
now.
Hold on,
hold on.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I understand you're upset. Everybody can see that you're upset, but we're not doing this right now.
She's about to kick Adam's ass.
I get it. I know what you want. You want Nia Jax. So here's what I've done. I've given you Nia Jax for the championship at the Elimination Chamber. That works for you? Then please, let's keep the show going. This is not the time. Let us...
Oh, here comes Nia.
Not so fast, General Manager Pearce, because marching to the ring, the irresistible force Nia Jax, who last week on this program...
Nia's going to kick his ass.
And here we go, and the fight's on. Why wait to Elimination Chamber?
Poor Adam. Oh, he looks like he messed up his ankle.
Blasting into Pierce's. Pierce is calling for security. Ripley and Nia Jax beat the hell out of each other.
Rhea Ripley's throwing bombs on Nia Jax.
And now a security trying to separate these women. Nia Jax screaming at the champion. Deep disdain between these two.
Poor local jobbers. Again. So that'll keep Rhea off Raw next week. Oh shit. Wow. I wonder if Adam twisted his ankle. Because he came off. He's walking fine. Never mind. Looked like he took a bad little fall off that ring apron.